हेलो गाइस, आई एम वैष्णवी धारीवाल फ्रॉम संगमनेर डिस्ट्रिक्ट अहमदनगर।
आई एम तन्वी कटक्कर एंड आई एम फ्रॉम पुणे।
आई एम साक्षी मेमाने फ्रॉम उरुली कांचन डिस्ट्रिक्ट पुणे।
आई एम श्रुति नाफडे फ्रॉम जळगाव। वी आर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक पुणे। आवर प्रोजेक्ट टॉपिक इज अल्जाइमर्स डिसीज डिटेक्शन गेम। द पर्पज ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज अर्ली अल्जाइमर्स डिटेक्शन थ्रू सिंपल यूजर फ्रेंडली गेम। If you're concerned about your memory or that of your loved ones, this one is for you. So, what is actually AmiPad? It's a game. Yeah, it's a game. AmiPad is scientifically evaluated and have given good results as far now. Okay, let me break the suspense. Folding of amyloids protein in the brain damages the brain cells and thus causes Alzheimer's. Our apparatus, AmiPad, indirectly detects amyloid folds. So, traditionally, many hospitals used self-administered gerocognitive exam for AD detection. We used same method in our gameplay and used various levels to test cognitive ability. Okay, next. The whole game is wholly and solely developed in Android Studio. Its backend is Firebase database. And its front end is designed by Java, Lottie Files, Google Translate, OK Google, and XML.
The existing system focuses on the SAGE pattern, in which paper pen tests are conducted to find the risk of Alzheimer's. But our proposed system aims to eliminate the need of paper pen technology and replace it with a mobile app. The basic scoring pattern says, scores below 18 have a high risk of Alzheimer's, whereas scores between the range of 27 to 30 are considered a normal range. So, let's deep dive into all the levels. As the proposed system focuses on early detection, working on all the possible symptoms is must. All levels designed have a unique purpose to fight against. Level 1. Focuses on problems with recognition ability. Level 2 deals with confusion of time and date. Level 3 focuses on misunderstanding of visual images. Level 4 deals with symptoms which show inability to remember recent things.
Level 5 deals with the patients have the difficulties in understanding what is happening around them, being mentally unstable for events that are happening around them. Level 6 deals with the challenges in planning or solving the problems that patients suffer from and have difficulties in completing the familiar tasks. Level 7, this level deals the trouble coming up with the right words and that words become the frustrating. Level 8 deals with the problems in speaking with the words, like speak out all the words you remember starting from an A. Your voice is recorded and is used to generate the score based on the correct words. Custom test. When the dementia patient goes to the neurologist for consultation, they use the paper pen methodology for consultation and provide some tasks to the patient to solve on that paper. Like that, we also have a custom test. For example, doctor asks the patient to draw a clock showing a 5 o'clock. Then doctor asks which color the brush has. The patient recognizes the color and starts the drawing. Then doctor examines that drawing. In this level is utilized for on-spot examination and is not counted in the total score.
So in AmiPad, it's free to get yourself checked for Alzheimer's. Here we have got two important points: score, risk, and calculation. Here is an example for risk calculation. In this, user have scored 28 points out of 30. Therefore, this is 6.67%, which means user is normal. The score and risk percent is stored in database. After the test, a PDF report is generated in user's phone storage, which summarizes patient score throughout the gameplay and risk percentage for Alzheimer's disease. Here is a snapshot attached for for such a report.
Let us see the demo of our application. The splash screen. It provides the multi-language facility. The main screen. Here, we have different levels and it provides an easy navigation to navigate from one level to another. So let's start the level 1.
As we have seen earlier, level 1 deals with the recognition abilities. Here, you have to drag the instruments in the instrument bucket and the utensils in the level 2. Level 2 deals with the abilities to recognize date and time. Level 8. In this level, the patient is tested with his speaking abilities. He have to speak out all the words starting from letter A. Antarctica, Asia, app. Okay. Now let me show you the custom level. Here, the doctor may ask the patient to draw something or write something, and the patient may do so, thus allowing the doctor to check the patient on spot. The about and contact us, this communication section provide information about us. Feedback opens the Google form to take feedback from the user. As for now, logs out of the game. So this was all about AmiPad.
So here we are with our conclusion.
Thus, we aim at being a helping hand for neurologists, utilize the technology, reduce stress and medical fear of aged ones, early detect the presence of Alzheimer's so that we can care for those who once cared a lot.